using a piping bag, fill in the details on a silicone mold with pre-crystallized chocolate in order to make an object with a variety of colors. Assemble the mold of the mountain lodge with the plexiglass supports and the rubber bands supplied. Fill the mold, shake to avoid the formation of air bubbles, and let it clot. After the clotting of the first layer of chocolate, empty the mold from excess chocolate. Evaluate the thickness of chocolate and, if necessary, create another layer according to the time of creaming and the viscosity of the chocolate used. Drain the chocolate by placing the mold onto a baking tray covered with baking paper and let it rest for a few minutes in a glass freezer. Once the crystallization is complete, remove the rubber bands and the plexiglass supports. Gently knock off the edges of the mold from the chocolate mountain lodge and remove the silicone, paying the due attention. Mix 2 parts of dark chocolate and a part of cocoa butter. Heat it to 32 Celsius degrees. Insert the mixture into the airbrush gun and spray after adjusting the nozzle, and spray until you get the desired result. Ingredients: white chocolate, milk chocolate, dark chocolate, mountain lodge mold, plexiglass supports, rubber bands, cling film and baking paper, scissor, piping bag, gloves, for the decoration, thermometer, spatula, airbrush, fat-soluble food colors, paintbrush,